Hello, I'm Sean Petterson, and I'm a fourth year industrial design major. What brought me into industrial design was I always liked to just make things, make people's lives better, make things easier, just kind of fool around. My grandfather was an inventor as well. When we would kind of spend time in his basement just making things, that was our strange family bonding activity. I remember the very first time I actually made something of any value was for my mom. We had an infestation of bees in the house, so I made a device that helped her capture an entire bee's nest without even getting near the bees. And it was something that actually became used in my house. And it was, you know, we don't have a lot of arts and crafts project laying around, but to see something that was actually providing value to the family, it was just a good feeling. And it was something I definitely wanted to continue to kind of pursue, even when I was 12. So I came to RIT, I wanted to start my own business totally. And so I started investing in real estate. That was awesome, but it was just a giant distraction from school, and I realized I had no desire to pursue a career in real estate, just boring. So I just bit the bullet and just started a company on an idea I had that I knew would sell. So that's how I landed on this project, which is StrongArm. StrongArm is a collaboration with my partner, Justin Hillary. And the company creates ergonomic solutions for the everyday worker. We have a line of products that suit Fortune 500 companies for reducing the pains of an everyday job that a blue-collar worker has to go through. My father had passed away in construction, so this was a huge, huge, huge inspiration for me to push this product to market. It just, Justin's family as well, his father works a manual labor job, and it's just, it hits home. So it really inspires us to make things like this, to make lives for people like that easier. I mean, what's really incredible is that there are such incredibly talented kids at the school that make things that are just mind-blowing on paper, and they can so easily come to life. And I guess if they were to bring them to life, it just, the possibilities are endless. And this is exactly the school to do it. Not to pitch RIT again, like I'm doing, but I just believe in these kids so much. These kids can change the world. And the biggest thing is just committing and never looking back. So whatever you do, whether you gotta quit your job, or you gotta change your major, whatever it is, it's just go full speed ahead with whatever it is that you wanna do. That's what I would say.